respect for the foul language he used, defining of his intent, the judge has a few disappointments.